If you believe, if you're ready for change, we have to move in a fundamentally different direction. You know, this is the only way that we're going to change how business is done in Washington. Understand, right now the oil companies and the gas companies write your energy bills. The insurance companies and the drug companies write healthcare laws. Your voice is not heard in Washington, which is why we get the same old stuff all the time. And that's the reason I'm running. I want you to understand that right now we're in a fierce battle between myself and Senator Clinton. And I respect Senator Clinton. The kind of change she's offering is just a change in party. It's not a change in doing business. You know, if you take more money from PACs and lobbyists than any other candidate, that's not a recipe for change. That's why we don't take that money. We don't take money from lobbyists because we don't need it. Be accountable to you, not them. Senator Clinton has a different view on that. You know, when you have promoted, when your husband has promoted that, and says it's one of the centerpieces of his economic policy, and you just last year said that you thought on balance was a good thing for America, and then when you get to the presidential election, you start denying it and saying you were never for it. Well, that's the same old stuff that we see out of Washington every day, saying one thing and doing another. That's not real change. When you support a bankruptcy bill that made it harder for families to climb out of debt, a bill sponsored by the credit card companies that have gotten people into a hole. When you support that bill, and then when you're asked about it, and the debate said, well, I voted for it, but I hope it didn't pass. Then you are engaged in the same old politics in Washington that we become accustomed to. That's not real change. And when in the midst of a campaign, you decide to throw the kitchen sink at your opponent because you're behind. And you start, your campaign starts leaking photographs of me when I'm traveling overseas.
Whoa.
be about. What the Democratic Party should stand for. You know, I mean, Senator Clinton would be a huge improvement over George Bush. Let's not deny that. But it won't be enough to deliver on the kind of health care that we need for every American. It won't be enough to make sure that every young person is getting the kind of education they deserve. It won't be enough to change our energy policy. It won't be enough not only to get out of Iraq, but to make sure that we don't get into more Iraqs. To do that, we've got to change our mindset. And so when she talks about experience, what she really means is she's been in Washington longer than me. But what the American people understand is the last thing we need is to have the same old folks doing the same old that's a nice way to say it.